sirens and lorries will pass by Birmingham city centre. The motorway cops are nearing the end of their 12-hour shift. But before they can take a break, there's one last problem for BC's Alan Coleman and Kevin Whitehouse to sort out. A broken down car in the middle of a motorway. On this stretch of the motorway, there's no central barrier, just an empty lane separating the traffic.